Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the Chicago Cubs, number 34, Bryce Harper. The clock is running, and the round has begun. That's his first home run. Another home run. A majestic home run. To go. Four in a row now. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. Seven home runs now. A hat trick. Three in a row. Remaining. Seconds left. There's number 10. There's number 11. There's number 12 now. His third consecutive home run. Number four in a row. straight home runs. No time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. And now the challenger, representing the Seattle Mariners, number 15, Kyle Seager. Let's see what he can do. There's home run number one. That one is gone. His second home run. Home run. Three minutes to go. Four home runs now. That's three in a row now. That's number four in a row. That is five in a row. Two minutes remaining. Oh, that's a monster home run. Make it 10 home runs now. That clears the wall. A hat trick. Three in a row. 1 minute remaining. Four in a row now. Thirty seconds left. Number 14. There's number 15 in the round. And that is going to be the one that does it. That ends the round. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup.